Hello everybody, welcome to our driving lesson number 4. So actually, today is March 15, 2023 and traffic pa rin sa Mandawi. ato ang hisgutan karon is all about our story, no, sa akong wife o sa akong family. Today karon is 15 days old na mo ang baby and we are happier because finally makakuha nami og protection for her. So pasabot sa protection is insurance policy, no. Very few understands nga kana you need to really prepare for healthcare. Kay kami actually, no, kanang baby namo today, second baby na namo. Our first baby was in 2021. Unfortunately, we lost him because he had complications on the very first day or after, right after birth, na siya complication. So sad to say, wala may kana ang protection for that, enough for that, because it was critical illness. Unya, kana wala man ko nagkuha anyway. Wa ko nagkuha because actually di pa ko kakuha, no. You can only insure your baby or your child 15 days from birth. So dili pwede na napasat siya ni muha ng kuhag insurance. Dili pwede nga right after birth imo nang kuhag insurance. So most insurance companies require at least 15 days old na child ay sa panila dawaton for insurance application. So today mo na we are happier because finally we can get insurance na for our baby. So I tell you, no, you have a lot of options. Pwede man ka nga mo choose lang o government hospital. Pero take it from me, it's my experience, nga if you choose government hospitals and the condition is critical, you will not like the results. Kinahanglan kung mahimo, arid ka sa private hospitals because they have better healthcare and then mas good ang services. Unfortunately, not to discriminate the government hospitals, but it was based on my experience. It was critical sa among baby 2 years ago and we brought him to a private hospital at first. Unfortunately lang, no, I didn't have really kana tako jud kayo na money or funds for emergency. Kay syempre dili magbut ingon nga dako gid bugayo akong income, but I prepared not that much, not for critical illness because I was not expecting that. Of course, you magita na expect of any kana ang medical conditions, pero kato lang siya, no. Just to give you an idea how much did it cost us in the private hospital. Well, it was 100,000 plus every day in the ICU. So inana ang among experience sa critical illness. That's why I really like to prepare, no. Yun ana. Just for you to know nga dili gyud siya lalim. And aside ana bay, no, dili lang financial but also your emotional damage, no, napo na emotional damage. Ikaw, syempre, cannot afford to see your child in the most expensive beds. So, di ka ganahan siya. Kasi may ganahan na magtanaw sa imuhang anak, no, na nagsakit and nasa hospital. But I tell you, there's much more kana ang mas sakit na part. It is the part nga naa siya sa most expensive bed. And then, pagahuman, you are helpless. Dini mo siya matabangan, no? Dini mo siya matabangan because you cannot afford the medical bills. O na'y nakapain mo yun. Kay kanang feeling na basin unta, pwede pa ni mo siya matagaan. Basin, pwede pa. Pwede pang masave. Pero the feeling na you cannot afford it, ambot na lang, no. I'm not sure kung somebody hearing this had the same experience, but ako, take it from me. Masakit siya nga basin the feed idea nga basin pwede pontan mo siyang matabangan, but wala ka naka-prepare. So ako, people, I would encourage you to protect your child, because while healthy pa na sila, pwede pa nimo na silang kuha insurance. I'm not saying they will get sick, but we cannot guarantee nga they will be healthy all throughout their lives. Bisan kita, no? We cannot guarantee ourselves nga we are healthy all throughout our lives. That's why ako mismo, I really value healthcare or health protection. Mo ginauna ko na ko permanente. Kaysa ako ang parents, ako ang younger brother also na asad may experience leukemia or cancer of the blood. So ako ang younger brother was diagnosed with leukemia when he was 2 years old. And no, bungkag tanan. Kaya ako ang parents already had investments. Anya, naitabo, syempre, no, give up tanang investments. So it was a lesson learned from me. That's why ako pud mismo sa among first child, before pa nang anak akong wife, I already prepared for a fund. Pero sa on tama, no? Nga, the complication happened right after birth. So buot pa sabot, dili pa na ako siya pwede kuhaan o insurance policy, because a child must be at least 15 days old para pwede na nimo siya makuhaan o policy. Muna, sa ako ang younger brother, it was a lesson learned na dapat gidi ay everybody in the family must be protected. So dili lang ang parents but also the children. So kami sa ako ang wife, actually before pa mi nag-minyo, when we were still single, we already have health policies up until now. Unya karon sa muang second baby, finally nakuha na po naman siyang policy. So ingon ana, it pays to be prepared. It really pays. Pero still, again, no, at the end of the day, still up to you, especially as parents, kung makuha ba kang policies or not. Yung uban, mingon sila na may man ka sir, kayo maka-afford man ka. Actually, dili man, no? Ang problema bang ko nato is our priorities. So, what are your priorities anyway? Kay kami, we started also nga di maka-afford. But later part, I find a way. I work 3 jobs, 4, para lang maka-afford ko na ng mga policies. So yun ana, no, ang tao ramang good is kinahanglan ramang siyang mag-decide. Kay if you stay in your like comfort zone na ganahan ka ani but mayon ka, you cannot afford it. Well, you cannot afford it because you are not doing something different. You keep doing it every day, do not expect the same results. So kung ganahan ka, kung seryoso gid ka ana, ganahan jud ka mag mag-protect sa imong family. Ganahan jud ka nga naka investments. You cannot afford it today. Well, maybe today you cannot afford it. So starting today, you make a difference, do something different so that you will get a different result, no? Anara, dili ra gid siya ingon kana ang dili man na overnight na ugma maka-afford ka, no? But you have to understand na you have to make an action na today you have to do something so that maybe in the next year you can already afford it. So ayaw na, no, akana kapoy na kay nang maingon ta nga may man ka sir kay maka-afford man ka. No. We were once in your situation, probably like you, di pa pud mi ka afford to get insurance policies. Pero kana, we only decided that we should have. Unya later ana we find ways. Mo na, as I said, I don't settle on my 8-hour job. I always look for other sources of income so that I can give to my family what they deserve. That's it for today, people. Have a good day.